Monster Night, Sports Bottle Night, and Fan Appreciation Day. There are special ticket offers and promotions.
It's not swinging back. There's a paradigm shift. There's a paradigm shift that we're going through, a major shift. We're going through it with the fiat and digital currency. We're going through it with the, this gentleman said he's a therapist and he wants to be an officer. He should be switching that around. He should be looking to become a therapist because we have more mental illness than anything else in our state.
Yeah, you know what, we use that. I'm starting to think we use that word way too much for too many things.
Well, no.
You know?
You're correct, we do, because it's not really mental. It's a mental sickness. And so what's going on is that, and so we need to replace the I with a W, and we need to start working on the wellness part. And that's not going to come from law enforcement. Law enforcement is that whole, name. I think they need to change the name from police to guardians. They also need to think about other ways that they can allocate this money that they have put in the hands of these lawmakers. Because check this out. They have 225 retiree officers that are, if you want to call them, correctional officers. They're up for retirement right now. They only had 20 people in their current academy, but they got 225 people that are ready for retirement. They're set to have a major problem going on just in the correctional institution area. For law enforcement, they can't get 50 people to graduate. They might have 50 people on the 50 people, but you heard it. They have 30 people in their graduating class. They got over 100 people ready for retirement for the Providence Police Department. They got 450 officers right now. But the blessing is that crime is down across the country. If you look at the PFM report, that, in regards to the success of Hugh Clemons and what he's done over the past 10 years, he's reduced the crime by 18-30%, depending on the type of crime that you're talking about. So we actually really don't need more law enforcement. We need more money to pay back their pensions and for their,
when you have less cops to go to crimes, you're going to have less crimes
what
reported.
Kind of crime do we, what
we're
going to
have petty crimes, theft, all that stuff. A lot of that stuff they don't even report it anymore. You're going to find something gets stolen from your deck. They don't even report it. They're like, all right, thanks. And that's that. I mean, because
we have an eye in the sky that records everything now.
What?
So that's not true.
Oh, come on.
Yes, we have an eye.
All right, I want to talk about recruits. Thanks for the call. I mean, eye in the sky. Steve's in Seacon. Steve, you're a WPRO. Hi, Steve.
Hey, how you doing? The last call has brought up a lot of good points. I would like to say, in order for police officers to be shown in a heroic light, I think a lot of these police officers are not acting in a heroic light. A lot of them are acting like not professional. You know what I mean? In the culture of policing nowadays,